got some strong plans. I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. Then I totally spoil it all by saying something stupid like, I love you. I can see it in your eyes, you still despise the same old lies you heard the night before. And though it's just a lie to you, for me it's true, I've never seen so right before. Don't be spoiling it. I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the thing come true. That must be difficult to wash. Then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and have a talk with you. Sorry. The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and all the night's so blue. Then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like, your perfume fills my head. It's a menage a trois. Then I thought I'd split it off by saying something stupid like, I